Hi, my name's EJ and I've been training at the Fitness Hub since it opened in April. I've known Lisa and Lucy for a couple of years and I've been doing their boot camp with them. And I think that training here has been really great. You get to meet lots of really like-minded people. You don't feel intimidated coming here. It's a very good environment. You get to understand the equipment properly and they train you how to use the equipment in the right way. I never thought I would be able to do deadlifts and yet I do them now. I never thought that I'd be able to do push-ups and yet I do them now. I'm really aiming to do the pull-ups. I'm not there yet, but hopefully I will be there very soon, so I'm really looking forward to it. I used to train quite a lot when I was younger. I've done the marathon and I've done lots of half marathons, but I had a knee injury which meant that I wasn't able to do as much cardio as I wanted to, but I still needed to get fit and tone up, and so that's why I've started coming here. I have started to see the difference. And the good thing is that they talk about nutrition as well, which is my weakness, my sweet tooth. But they've given me some really good tips as to how I can eat better, eat clean, and feel good about myself. So I highly recommend it to anybody who's interested in joining a gym that's not really a gym. It's more of a hub of like-minded people. It's not at all intimidating, and it's really worth. You coming and seeing what it's like.